finally the nice road. It was horrible till I don't know which village it was. It was quite horrible. I passed through Banargata National Park. And from there, around 2 kilometers, the road was not good, and now all of a sudden it's nice and good to ride. Let's see how long it road stays like this. Beautiful, beautiful, wow. Wow, after a big struggle you got to enjoy a nice road and a view. So beautiful. Wow. What's going on? That's nice. I made it towards Thimmappana Betta in Ramanagara town or district. I had to cross Kanakpura road and then Mysore road, go a little bit up and then take a left towards Thimmappana Betta. It appears to be a nice place. I've seen a lot of road locks and it does have boulders, big boulder, two I think. It's a rock mountain area. I think it comes the same area where Sholay has been filmed. So here it is, Thimmappana Betta. Look at that, those top boulders. I don't think these are, there are two boulders. Yeah, this is what I was for. See those boulders, beautiful. Yeah, Kuttagallu, Thimmappana. Yeah, those two beautiful boulders. Wow. Should be more than 100 feet. Less than 100, I can say. Yeah, I like this. Yeah, I like this route. I was a bit worried that entrance may not be good, but yeah, wow, it's really beautiful. And this border, look at this, wow. This is interesting. Oh, look at the tiny small boulder. Oh, I like it. What? 2 hours of riding. Beautiful, man. I didn't anticipate this. So beautiful. Let me check there. We can get. Oh, they've blocked this one. People used to ride motorcycle on this. Wow. And reach a certain point. Let me see if I can get a view from here. Those mighty boulders. Oh yeah. Look at that boulder. Wow. Struggle to take a nice shot. Yep. Think I have to put it in a gear and that stuff. So
this is Thimmappana Betta. Great plants, nice landscape. This is the temple around, and it's a peak. Wow. This is Thimmappana Betta, these two boulders. Magnificent, majestic.